Now, Chief Meteorologist Scott Dorval with the On Your Side forecast.
All right, we've got a storm system coming in right in the middle of the week and the heart of the weekend, but at least it will bring most of the moisture at night. That's tomorrow night, but it will come in during the day tomorrow. So the second part of Saturday and the first part of Sunday have a chance of being wet, but primarily Saturday night. 48 for the high temperature today, 4 degrees above normal still. Tomorrow, down to 44 with the moisture in the air, 70% chance of precipitation. I think by midday, if it's not raining yet or snowing, it will be in the Treasure Valley shortly thereafter. And by evening, you'll definitely be noticing that steady rain and snow. So I say rain or snow, it'll be mixed at times in some locations. The foothills will get some snow, but everything will trend towards rain, and the snow level will set up above the valley floor tomorrow night. It will come down a quarter to a third of an inch of rain could fall. Now, a 90% chance of measurable precipitation is between sunrise and sunset on Sunday, but most all of that chance comes early in the morning. Later in the day, I think we'll get some sunshine. We may have a little bit of a blustery breeze, but most of our precipitation tomorrow evening, tomorrow night, and then colder on Monday. And I have to say, there's still a slight chance. Now, this may not happen, but I want you to just think about this, because I won't be back here until Monday evening. Monday morning, there's a chance for getting a dusting of snow, and in the mountains, there will be snow as colder air comes in. That dusting is possible in the valley, but then it goes away, and we have cold temperatures to start the week next week, and we warm right back up next weekend. It's looking really nice. Dry weather and temperatures in the 50s. So if you don't like this weekend, you can wait 1 week. It'll get nicer. It feels like 50 in Ontario. It feels like 39 in Boise because of the wind and the colder temperatures. So that wind chill is still affecting us today. Snowfall forecasts for the higher elevations. You take a look at some of the ski resorts. Bogus Basin out of this weekend could see 10 inches of snow. Similar story at Tamarack and maybe a foot of snow at Brundage Mountain. So this is a good dousing of snow with most of it falling Saturday evening just after the lifts close. And so when you get there Sunday morning, you will be skiing on a fresh blanket of powder. Unfortunately, if you're driving through the Blues, there are winter weather advisories and a winter storm warning for the Northwest Blues, not far from Meacham here. Look at this, 15 inches of snow potentially, so we have the possibility of a closure of the interstate, maybe due to accidents because of the heavy snow that comes down. But heavy snow is likely over the Blues starting tomorrow in the morning and going through the day. Right now, not too much going on, but a lot of moisture offshore will be heading in our direction. Winter weather advisories, 48 inches at 4,000 feet, 8 to 14 inches at 6,000 feet. That's the ski areas primarily. This is the Central Mountains, the Boise Mountains in Northeast Oregon. A nice plume of moisture coming out of the tropics that'll point right towards the West Central Mountains. It won't stay for a long time like the last one, but while it's here, it will be very efficient in dropping snow tomorrow evening. Here's the future cast showing tomorrow morning, just cloudy with snow in the mountains. By midday, we start to see, watch this after 1 o'clock, the rain and snow turning to rain envelops the valley. And 6 o'clock Sunday morning, it is still with us, but by midday Sunday, it's gone. So Sunday morning, may still have the moisture on, but in the afternoon we get the blue skies developing as well. Precipitation wise, again, a quarter to a third of an inch is probably a good bet throughout the valley with more moisture in the higher elevations and with some significant snow falling in the West Central and Boise Mountains and the Owyhee Mountains as well. Cascade may only get 2 or 3 inches of snow out of this, while McCall gets 5 or 6 inches of snow out of this storm system. My exclusive true view of tomorrow's weather today, cloudy in the morning, rain developing during the afternoon, maybe the early afternoon in the Western Valley. Wind will still be light. It could have some snow mixed in from time to time, but most of the snow is going to fall in those higher elevations, and I expect 3 to 8 inches in the West Central Mountains. The temperature's only in the 20s in McCall, so a snowy weekend for the mountains. That 90% chance of rain on Sunday, remember, is in the morning, and then blustery and cold in the afternoon, and we are back to sunshine next week.
Nice. I forget, is Dead Man's Pass in the Blues?
Yes, it is.
That's okay. So that's the Blues going.
That's the one that's going to have a problem.
Right.
Cabbage Hill, Dead Man Pass. I think they call both names in there.
Yeah, yeah. That's a rough area.
It will be coming down. It's so anybody has to travel through there tomorrow, try to do it during the daylight hours, and try to leave now if you can.
Yeah, before it gets closed.
Yep.
Okay. Thanks, guys.